watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Can you do it?
Now
me?
Watch me, ooh, watch yeah. me, watch me.
Good morning, Northview Academy. I'm your host, Izzy Harris.
And I'm your host, Hannah Stevens. And today is Thursday, October the 24th.
Hannah, do you know what season is coming up soon?
Well, I'm guessing that's Halloween because I've been seeing all kinds of boo baskets recently.
Each school offers a unique learning environment for students interested in the arts, humanities, agricultural science, STEM programs, advanced mathematics, physics, leadership, and many more. Well, actually, it's benchmark testing season. Testing will be between October 28th and November 1st.
English 1 and 2 will be on October 28th.
Algebra 1, 2, and Geometry on October 29th.
Biology on October 30th.
U.S. History on October 31st.
And Makeup Day will be November 1st.
The Tennessee Governor's Schools provide 11 challenging and high-intensity programs for rising 11th and 12th grade students nominated by high school faculty.
Applications for the 2025 Governor's School are now open. Spend next summer gaining knowledge and skills in the field of your interest. Submission information and credential deadlines will be posted on each of the Governor's School's web pages.
Make sure to stop by the library to exercise your right to read and vote by voting for Northview Academy's favorite book.
Voting started on October 21st and will end Monday, November 4th.
The Veterans of Foreign Wars local post has announced contest opportunities available to teachers in K-12 and students in grades 6-12.
The deadline for submission is October 31st, 2024. Please note, students must use their personal emails to submit entries.
We would love to invite everyone out to cheer on the band at their final competition of the season. It will be this Saturday, October 26th at Seymour High School. The band will perform at 4:40.
So come on out and make some noise as they take on the field for their final competition run of All Hallows Eve.
That seems like that's all of our announcements for today.
I hope everyone has a good Thursday and
go Cougars!